A grand jury has decided not to indict any suspect in the death of an Emerson College student. Daniel Hollis died in September following a fight outside a party in Alston. District Attorney Rachel Rollins says she respects the grand jury's decision, however difficult it may be to hear.